Welcome back to River City Live. This Saturday evening, there's an opportunity for couples to bond and network with other couples before fellas check out of all communications for the big game Sunday.
Oh, is that what's going to happen? All right. Exactly. Seven Johnson of Reel to Reel Visuals is here to answer some questions about the Why Did I Get Married game.
Why Did I Get Married game night.
And this is something that you and your wife have been putting on all over town, right?
Me, my wife, and my brother and his wife. This will be the first one of this magnitude. But we've done it in Vegas. We're getting ready to do it here in Jacksonville. It's going to be really big. Can't wait to see everybody there this Saturday.
So why did I get married? That seems like a loaded question.
You have to answer that question, right? Because your next question might be, why am I sleeping on the couch?
I don't know if you if you asked the question to begin with.
What is the right answer? Is there a right answer?
There is a right answer. You know, my wife always tells me when I answer that question, I'll be like, oh, you know, I married my wife because I look at him like, this is just the best decision I ever made in my life. That's why I married my
wife. Why wouldn't I get married
to you?
So what happens at this game night? Is it really just a game night, or is it?
It is going to be a movie. It is an opportunity for married couples to take some time out and invest into their relationship. I know a lot of times, especially with having kids, work, schedules, sleep, tired, all that kind of stuff. It can be very difficult to find some time to just go out and spend some time with your spouse.
That's a great idea, because that happens. Mm-hmm. Exactly. You know, life kind of gets in the way. I know it sounds so sad, but you're carving out time to connect.
Absolutely. You have to make it a priority.
Yeah.
You know, if you make everything else a priority. I know on Sunday, I made the Super Bowl a priority.
Right. Like,
we're not, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to be there. So I got to make sure we have time for that. And so this is an opportunity for couples to come out, send the kids with the babysitters. Let's enjoy ourselves. We're going to have a dance floor open. You're going to be able to dance. Formal dress, have some food there. It's going to be great.
See, that's also pretty cool to dress up.
Oh, yeah.
Because a lot of times it just doesn't happen.
We just slub up. But this is also great because as adults, it's kind of harder to make adult friends, you know, so this is an opportunity for people to get together and kind of do that.
And other couples, which is an important thing, right?
It is. It's extremely important to make sure that you have friends that are married or friends that are engaged that you can mentor and you can pour in the wisdom that you've learned from marriage. And then you can glean from other couples that's been married longer than you and even couples that's been married for a shorter period of time than you.
Well, we spent a lot of time together the last few years, so can we play a little game to test our compatibility?
We can play a game. The game is going to be called We Know Me.
We Know Me, okay.
We Know Me, all right? Okay. So this is how it works, all right? You got a nice little, you know,
Like that's Rancy.
Yeah, that's me. Yeah.
This is a heel right here. And then you got this shoe right here. Don't judge how it look, but we got a shoe right here. So what had happened is the husband will hold his shoe.
Okay.
The wife will hold her shoe.
Okay.
Okay, and what had happened is you'll ask a question. And once that question is asked, you'll raise up which shoe you think that the person is.
Okay,
wearing,
cool. All right.
And so each person had a shoe and be like, oh, so who's more likely to be late for work?
I love that.
You know, oh, I'm quick, okay. My bad.
That's all right.
Just everybody have an opportunity to play. That's just one of the games that we'll be playing.
Well, hold on. Does fighting start? Because I can just picture this. Like, ready?
Okay,
so you know this.
Sorry.
So who's always late for work? And then I go like this, indicating you. And then like also like, what are you talking about? One time there was a train.
Yeah.
And so we cannot promise a peaceful ride back home after this game.
But there is communication.
So that's the point. That's
discovery.
The point of the game is hopefully that you'll have a lot of fun, but each one of them has an underlying lesson. So this one is like communication, and I'm a big advocate that you should be a student of your spouse. I study my wife. I know what kind of perfume she likes. I know what kind of food she likes to eat. I know where she likes to go. So when you're a student of your wife, it just helps you to be able to love them better in the way that they receive love. And so every game got
deep.
Yeah, I love it.
Hold on, let me write these notes down.
Take the event, and write this down too. So it's Saturday from 7 to 10. The doors open at 6:30, and it's at the Eagle's Nest Banquet Hall. So this looks like a great time.
Yeah, get your tickets at reel2reelvisuals.com. Search, and you get an in. Get together and bond with some people. So thanks for hanging out with us, Seven.
Thank y'all so much for having me. It's going to be a movie. Make sure you come get your tickets now, reeltorealvisuals.com. Can't wait to see everybody, though.
We'll be right back.